네, 오늘의 핵심 패턴으로 복습 간단하게 해보겠습니다. 첫 번째, every now and then you 이 패턴을 이용해서 가끔씩 뭐뭐 할 때가 있어요 라는 뜻을 표현할 수 있고요. 두 번째, be fully capable of doing something. 뭐뭐를 충분히 할 능력이 있다. 아까 이야기 속에서는 really only fully 이 부분이었는데 그 빼고 fully capable 하면은 충분히 할 수 있다라는 뜻이 되는데 그걸 좀 연습해 볼게요. 함께 만들어 볼 영어 문장의 우리말 번역부터 보여드리겠습니다. 영어 문장 확인해 볼까요? 먼저 every now and then you 이걸 이용해서 가끔씩 이제 you를 다른 주어로 바꿀 겁니다. 가끔씩 그는 유치한 말을 해요. Every now and then he says silly things. Every now and then he says silly things. 발음 연습해 볼까요?
Repeat after me. Every now and then he says silly things. Every now and then he says silly things. Great, let's look at our next example.
두 번째는 가끔씩 업데이트가 있는지 확인하셔야 돼요 라는 말인데요. Every now and then you should check for updates. 휴대폰이나 컴퓨터 같은 거 보면은 운영체제가 업데이트가 떴을 때가 있잖아요. 이제 하라고 그럴 때 you should check for updates. 발음 연습해 보죠.
Every now and then you should check for updates. Every now and then, you should check for updates. Great, let's look at our next pattern.
다음 패턴은 be fully capable of doing something. 뭔가를 충분히 할 능력이 있다는 뜻인데 첫 번째 문장, 우리는 모두 새로운 언어를 배울 능력이 충분히 있습니다. We are all fully capable of learning a new language. We're all fully capable of learning a new language. 큰 소리로 읽어주세요.
We're all fully capable of learning a new language. We're all fully capable of learning a new language. Great, let's look at our last example.
마지막 문장은 그녀는 설명을 할 능력이 충분히 있었습니다. She was fully capable of explaining things well. 설명을 잘 할 수 있는 능력이 충분히 있었어요. She was fully capable of explaining things well. 뭐 뒤에 직접 herself 이런 것도 붙일 수 있겠고요. 발음 연습해 볼까요?
She was fully capable of explaining things well. She was fully capable of explaining things well. Perfect. Let's take a look at Kayla's clip for the last time with both English and Korean subtitles.
So back when I lived in the United States, I absolutely loved watching these invention shows. I would think they were hilarious because most of the time people would come up with these crazy ideas for just some bizarre things. But every now and then you got this really cool invention. For example, I remember when there was a guy who was a quadriplegic. He was missing his left hand. Both of his legs had been amputated, and so he was really only fully capable of using his right hand. And he mentioned how he was unable to floss. He was never able to floss his teeth, and he created this invention that was shaped like a question mark, and it allowed him to floss his teeth using one hand. And he said it would really benefit a lot of people in the community to have that option available. And so he was able to get it produced and make a prototype. So I thought that was a really cool invention. And things like that that have a lot of meaning and can help people, I think, are really great.
오늘의 알쏭달쏭 영어 표현 한마디 소개하겠습니다.
Okay.
발명품 등에 대해서 이야기할 때 어디에서 그런 아이디어를 얻었나요? 라고 묻고 싶다면
In English, that is, where did you get that idea? Where did you get that idea?
그 아이디어를 어디에서 얻었는지 정확하게 번역이 이제 직역이 되죠. Mm-hmm. Where did you get that idea? 아니면 where did you get the idea?
idea.
둘 다 괜찮습니다.
Yeah, where did you get that idea?
네.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Let's move on to In the Social World.
Mm-hmm. 네, 이번에는 사람들을 도울 수 있는 멋진 발명품에 대한 소셜미디어 포스팅 두 개 같이 읽어볼까요?
Let's take a look. It's so cool every year to see new inventions that help people live longer and better. The floating backpack is a cool invention. It should help people on many levels and in many situations.
네, 다시 한번 보겠습니다.
Maya says,
It's so cool every year, 이 every year의 위치가 흥미로운데요. Mm-hmm. To see new inventions that help people live longer mm-hmm. and better. 사람들이 더 오래 그리고 더 나은 삶을 살 수 있도록 돕는 새로운 발명품을 보는 것이 매해 멋지다?
Yeah. 그러니까
every year가 왜 나왔는지 사실 every year 만들어지는 거죠.
Yeah, there are new inventions every year.
It's so cool to see that there are new inventions every year.
year.
이런 말을 하려고 했는데 더 짧아져서
right.
every year가 왜 나왔는지 좀 고민할 수 있는 그런 문장이었고요.
For sure.
그다음
And Sal says
The floating backpack is a cool invention. Mm-hmm. 저기 floating 앞 뒤에 따옴표가 있는 이유 잠깐 설명드리면 uh-huh. 제가 찾아보니까
Yeah, it's not actually floating, but it Yeah. Relaxes on your back. Oh, I know.
How did you?
Because I love backpacks.
Okay. I was wondering whether you would know about it.
Oh, I know.
Floating backpack이라고 해서 실제로 어떤 카메라 스테빌라이저처럼 이렇게 뭔가 많이 위아래로 움직이지 않도록 해주는 장치더라고요.
It stays in the same spot. Yeah.
그래서 마치 무게가 덜한 것처럼 느끼게 해주는
yeah.
실제로 떠 있는 건 아니고요. 밑에 mm-hmm. 무슨 프로펠러가 있는 건 아니더라고요. Yep. So the floating backpack is a cool invention. 멋진 발명품이다. It should help many people on many levels in many situations. Mm-hmm. And in many situations. Mm-hmm. 다양한 상황에서 다양한 on many levels 이만큼도 될 수도 있겠고 mm-hmm. 많이도 될 수 있겠고 다양한 단계로 다양한 정도로 사람들에게 도움을 줄 것이다.
It does look kind of silly though.
Yeah, it's a little bulky.
And it looks silly, yeah. but it's really helpful.
So I think it can only be used for really heavy things.
For sure.
Yeah.
All right. Perfect. So I hope that you were able to learn a lot. Thank you guys so much for studying here with us today. And like always, we'll be back next time, right?
네, 저희는 다음 시간에 또 인사드리겠습니다.
See you next time.
감사합니다.
Bye.